Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare cooked rice stir fried with shrimp inside pineapple. So let's see the recipe. I'm going to find my basil. Get enough and go back. Pineapple. Shrimp. Carrot. Long bean. Chicken powder. Garlic. Sugar. Salt. Soybean oil. Fish sauce. Potato sauce. Egg. Cooked rice. Now I would like to prepare shrimp. Add some water. Going to prepare pineapple. Now pineapple are already. Then I'm back to prepare our vegetable. Carrot. Long bean. Then I clean all this table. Clean again. Thank you. like carrot. Chop garlic. So time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add dark egg. Add shrimp. Chicken powder. Salt. Fish sauce. Add long bean. Add cooked rice. Add potato sauce. Add my basil.
taste it.
Go to taste with us. The spoon. You eat shrimp?
Okay.
Okay.
Yummy. It finished. Thanks for watching.
And we hope you would enjoy and like the recipe today. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye bye.